Hello, welcome to Badland Caravan. Before I start, I just want to say that this is not your typical game and it's in a pretty rough state at the moment. So if the game is updated consistently and they add more features to the game, I think this has the potential to be one of the more fun little games. So let's begin. There is a lot of gameplay we have to cover, so let's just skip the tutorial. So this is basically your menu. Your menu or sort of what you do during the day. As you can see, this clock is ticking. So you have to defend your caravan from hooligans. if you lose your caravan, well, nothing particularly bad happens. It's pretty hard to lose your caravan, but for now, let's see what happens when you kill them. You get some items. By the way, combat is almost automatic. You just decide their skills and stuff. But most of the time you can just leave them to figure it out for themselves. Now this game also features a resource gathering stage, so while some of your men are fighting or women, you can just send someone else to gather some resources for your caravan. And that's what we'll do. Come on, cut some wood down and then I'll kill him. You can also use the mouse to attack, but that's a little harder. So he also gathers, by the way. Great, we got a lot of items, some materials. So this was what we had today, and what we got. That was actually a good fight. Okay, so now let's see. Prepare the caravan. You can of course recruit new people. He has a lot of courage. And yeah, the game needs you to recruit a lot of people and fire a lot of people. Well, he looks old. Eragon? So he looks like a perfect warrior, so let's recruit him. Let me see. I can't see the cost of recruiting them, but it'll be fine, don't worry. Now let's go to the market. First of all, I want to buy the pickaxe. And another weapon, let's see. Yeah, that will do. Also, let's sell all our wood. Don't sell that. Well, first of all, let's equip the other guys. Can't do that. Anyway, it doesn't really matter. She will be basically our new melee guy or girl. And let's give her some gear. You want some gear too? Well, I guess I'll give you the pickaxe since we don't have enough weapons for you. So these guys can protect the caravan and these guys can just chop down some wood. By the way, the axe is also a tool, so that's why I'm giving them that one. Also, you can see their stats. Well, she seems a lot more powerful in a way. It in intelligence, that's great. So how is your growth like? Physic will be 7. So it's all about the skills and the stats most of the times. Now let me see, can I see their HP? 76, 77. Okay, that's great. I'll just leave her as it is and then I'll send her to make some experience. But for now, let's sell everything else and buy some stuff. You have a weight limit, so keep that in mind. Maybe I shouldn't buy so much. Let's see, still not enough. I'm so poor right now. So let's see. I think I want to sell this. Yeah, so I can do more trading. I don't really know the prices, but sooner or later you'll learn them anyway. It's a little bit... it's a little harder to balance them out. Okay, one more. I have to do this perfectly. One more. Okay, too much. So this is basically what you do. So now let's go into an adventure. So let's see her well, they have the same constitution and strength, agility and physique will be better for. Okay, let's give her the warrior skills. She will be the archer, the ranger, and you'll be the mage. You can improve these skills if you level them up, but that's a little farther. For now, let's just... oh, I want... yeah, this will be better. Anyway, let's go on an adventure. We have to go to the next city right now. Shore Gate. As a warning, the game has not a lot of cities and not a real campaign so far. What? So yeah, you can also craft and cook, but since we don't have any of those things, let's just hotkey them. You go on woodcutting duty. And you guys can just stay there and protect the caravan. You also have to explore the map a bit. As you can see, time is ticking away, so usually all the good resources are very far away. Actually, why not? You can cut down some wood too. Ooh. Cut to that one. That looks pretty. We should destroy it. It looks pretty. Best way of doing business. Well, so far nothing is happening. Come on, where is the... I'm sorry, I keep using my mouse off screen. Where is some interesting gore? Okay, come back. It appears they are a bigger group than I imagined, so we're going to need more people for them. Okay, we finally found something for you to mine. Yeah, the interface is a bit clunky and yeah, you may not enjoy the game too much in the beginning, but believe me, it will get better. As you can see, they automatically heal, so that won't be such a big problem. For now, let's just beat them down. Come on guys, do your best. And he also started running around, mining stuff, which is great. Come on. Okay, let's not let you die. Just cut down more trees. I'm sure you'll handle it. Okay, he'll regenerate by himself and I think he also used the first aid skill. Let's see how smart he is. Well, he's pretty smart. Okay, that will do it. And let's see what we have on this little house. Okay, nothing for us left there, so let's get back to base. Crazy old man. Okay, more combat. Let's get them all together, because if they are together, they will heal up a lot faster. And they'll just use their skills one on the other. But again, the music is relaxing, the gameplay is pretty satisfying, as you can see. They work so much better as a group. not really a problem. Okay, one thing I want to do is actually put him to cook. Hey, old man. Can you cook? It appears not. They have to be out of combat or something like that. No suitable cooking condition? What do you mean? It's perfectly fine weather, it's not raining. Well, I guess I'll see more of that later. So, still no suitable cooking conditions. Fine then, we'll just have to kill people and eat their bones. Yeah. Maybe not eat them, but of course we can eat their supplies. So we basically have two stages. Oh, that was a skill. He used the skill. We have a few stages during the campaign. One of them is of course defending, the other one is gathering resources, and the third one is crafting. Which I am not ready to craft, I think. Oh, I see you. I see you. You don't fool me, like you did last time. Oh, there are a lot of them. So yeah, you have to be very careful what you're doing. Or else your characters will just run around like silly people. Let's explore more of the map. Just concentrate your fire, guys. Kill one of them. And then the other. It's very risky to have them all collect resources and scout the map. So let me see. Okay, they have started healing up. So we can now go and collect some wood for me. Nothing left to mine? Okay, search more. So you can just put him to cut wood and he'll find something to cut, but I think I need a sickle or something for those herbs. Nothing there. Oh, he can do it. Okay, just cut down and we'll see what's next. Yeah, I don't have the right tools. I know. You don't have to remind me all the time of that. More attackers. So the game will be basically you. Oh, I could mind that, but I need to kill those people. Okay, you can go and chop down some trees. Yeah, the day is almost done. But still, we need to gather more. Are you doing something? No? Okay, then search. But I really like these elements of combat because you can fight or you can just gather resources, and it's all about you having the right people for the right job. Right now, as you can see, she's alone. They are mining, they are cutting down wood. Another attacker is coming for us. Oh, this is a lot of mineable stuff right here. As for the options, we don't have a lot of options. Just full screen, quit game, apply, and that's it. Very simple, you can only leave the game when you save and leave the game. Okay. You can head back. This is getting a little too dangerous for my taste. No, they can handle it. Good omen. Yeah, you also have a lot of events that will increase your stats or power. Or they can be lower, but usually they... Ooh, what's that? Something I can steal? Doesn't look like it. I can mine it, maybe? Not really. You can search further, okay? We have explored a big chunk of this map. Okay, you have to stay there and get healed. Well, this tree looks better. Cut it down. Yeah, poor nature. We're just passing through and destroying everything. We're getting quite a lot of resources at this point. And more attackers are coming. Okay, you can go there. You can go and chop that down. Whew, this is getting a little bit, I don't know, boring, but again, it's part of the game. I want to attack those guys over there, but I don't have enough manpower to do it. Oh, that's not good. Kill that one first. They must not destroy our wagon, or else we'll lose all our goods and return to the city. So yeah, that's one more reason to keep your warriors at home. Maybe not a reason to recruit more people, even though they can't fight. Are you guys still fighting? Oh, come on. They were not so tough. Nope. That's a wrong turn. That's even worse. Oh, he may go down here because of all the ranged fire. Oh, that's a lot of people. Okay, they have retreated. Okay, let's explore and see what's in here. A little house, nothing more. You just wait there until you heal up, okay? They can gather more resources like that. Good. Okay, I think we have enough. Now let's see, what else can we do here? Not suitable condition. I wonder what they mean by that. Oh, I forgot he doesn't have the first aid skill, so yeah, he can't heal. So that means you have to pair them up. Someone who can heal, someone who can't heal. Bandage. Okay, he'll go there and get healed a bit. Now I usually have to get a lot of food too, but I don't know how to do that. But I'm sure I'll learn with time. Oh, let's mine this as well. Yeah, well, we can spare the time, right? Good man. You find the resource now, then we can enjoy it now. Maybe we'll make some cups and drink our coffee with handmade cups. Okay, that was it. A bit of a long adventure, but let's see what we found. That was one day. We got a lot of wood. Yew, wood, iron ore. Well, that's a lot of iron ore. Hardwood. We got a lot of hardwood and elven wood. So now we can go into our caravan screen. Unfortunately, I don't have any food for them. Maybe I should have brought some food with me. That would have been a clever idea, right? Yes, the healing things. Now let me see, she has 1 point, combat practice. Well, I don't want to use a shield on her. Well, I guess this is a chopping weapon, right? Yeah, you'll be combat practice. Do you have any healing spell? Magic resistant. Okay, you can heal. You can deal more damage. Yeah, actually, she can hit more often with that. Let's see, dodge coefficient. Where is that one? Well, I don't know what everything does, but I think that's good anyway. 10% power, that's good. For damage, no, get the skill. You actually need that one. Self-healing, that would have been better, but anyway, we don't have time to heal or to bleed. Actually, I will save your point. I think if you put the people in there, you fire them, so I don't suggest you do that. Nothing too interesting. Yeah, but that was a lot of hard work. Overweight. Oh, we really need to upgrade our caravan. As you can see, we have a lot of stuff we need to throw away, sadly. But, well, I'll have to return to this game because I don't know how to do a lot of things. Let's see, we have to delete those items. I think you do like this, yes? So let's delete the stuff that doesn't look important. Iron, just iron. Who needs iron anyway? Oh, we have some gold ore. Well, that's unexpected. I guess we have to destroy some of the other stuff. Oh, I didn't want to destroy the elven wood. Oh, such a shame. Anyway, it seems like you need to be very lightweight as destroyer. Paid good money for them. Okay, let's finish that and start a new adventure. Treasures in the ruins. Injured, yeah, I don't have enough food. So I don't have all the features or all the things ironed out. But if you like this game, I'm sure you can figure out the rest. I'll also be playing this more off camera and if you're interested, I'll put more videos with some tips and tricks for it. But to be honest, it's quite refreshing and interesting. Also, the music is really nice. Anyway, see you next time. Bye!